Now they'll run it on the taunts. And some room to work. And I think he's going to go. They're not going to get him. Touchdown, Titans. A big play there with touchdown number 12. Now they'll run it on the toss. Sidesteps him at the 35. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. Ready for the second quarter from Tennessee, and it's the homestanding Titans in possession as they've got it with a first and 10. Right back to him on first down. Able to push his way through. Breaks free again. Down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A big chunk on the ground there, 27 yards. Now they'll run it on the toss.
How about our reigning AFC Player of the Week, hot-footing it into the set.
And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. A great effort there. Now they'll run it on the toss. He'll have a first down past the 40. And now look at him go. The 20. And he's going to get it all the way down to the 10-yard line. A big play there just before halftime. 65 yards on the ground. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a touchdown. A great play there. Indeed, start on the ground to run that clock. Wiggles free. Legs still churning.
Like a giant pinball.
And an anxious moment or two there, but they do get him down. Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. And down to the 19-yard line. The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts. So as they take... Now they'll run it on the toss. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. A gain of 13. It's a first down. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a touchdown. Now here's Rigoberto Sanchez. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. And he gets this away, and look at this. This is a good one. He'll field this at the 5. He had his sights on the end zone, no doubt, but is brought down after a huge return there. And the Titans are going to start this drive in great field position as they take over first and 10. Now they'll run it on the toss. He's got a first down and more inside the 30. Touchdown, Titans! A great effort there. 41 yards. Now here's Rigoberto Sanchez as he'll kick it away for the second time. And this is away. It's a high kick, and he got all of it. This is fielded at the 7. Whoosh. Now a late flag comes in as they got him down via the face mask, and that'll give him even better starting position. Well, we looked at each other right away. We knew that flag was coming out.
And I always enjoy the conversation post, because officials always tell you, I don't want to throw the flag, but you caused the play. You did it. I had to.
There he goes, right side. And he cuts middle and creates some space. And he will score. Touchdown, Titans. Touchdown. A big play there.
Double, 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 double. Big dash, big dash. Go, go.
Now they'll run it on the toss. And some room to run now. Accelerating, and off he goes. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Now they'll run it on the toss. What a move. A big seam, and he might go all the way. And he will score. Touchdown, Titans. A great effort there. Now they'll run it on the toss. Whoa, shifty. Whoa. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. Now the Colts going to burn the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 22 ticks to go in the fourth. Right back to him on first down. He'll have a first down inside the 10. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean...